Okie dokie, now we got a little post-Easter video here, and I decided to talk about it because I love Easter. Easter is, it is, along with the other two, this Halloween and Thanksgiving, I think this is more, you know, it can be debatable with myself with the other two, but I think this is a little bit more of the more personal and, you know, of mine, because, and the more sentimental, or all three are sentimental, but I gotta talk about, you know, why I love my favorite Rankin-Bass special, and my favorite Easter. This could be debatable again with the Waltons' Easter, not the one from 1997. I mean the one, you know, from the first season of, you know, the first season finale of the Waltons. That special that I'm finding. To put on VHS from my just a collection, but you know, between this and the Waltons, the Easter story, this is my favorite because, you know, out of all the Rankin-Bass specials, it's got the most, in my opinion, the most imaginative. The narrator, I think, is fun. I agree with Huey Toonmore that, you know, the combination of Willy Wonka, with Willy Wonka and, you know, just the fun. Something I really love about the character, of course, it's Danny Kaye, and it's a combination of Estee Kluger and Willy Wonka to me. What's funny is those for being released April, I think, of 1971. Willy Wonka was released December of 1971, I think. But you know, you have masters like Vincent Price and, of course, I mentioned Danny Kaye. You got, amazing Casey Kasem. Of course, Shaggy Rogers as Peter Cottontail, and, you know, it's just even the villain I like, Iron Tail. I like the whole combination of, you know, Fort being exactly like Santa Claus coming to town, exactly like what Easter Bunny's coming to town was doing, but you know, except for, you know, in the beginning of Santa Claus coming to town was children waiting for Santa, and then it's the beginning, breaking news, children waiting for the Easter Bunny. And they're doing the same thing, and even the whole, it just shows you exactly with what happened with, you know, Santa, but same, but with Peter Cottontail, and I like that. That's another reason why I love the Easter Bunny is coming to town. I might do, probably video of that, someday. Maybe someday this year, because I don't care how people think. I do out of holiday stuff, I don't care. But, you know, it's a movie that, to me, is always, you know, it's like the Easter Beagle from Charlie Brown. Like, it's either always, it's a great pumpkin, or the Scooby Come Home or something else or the Christmas. It's never Easter or the New Year, because Easter and the New Year's and like Valentine's, those were always my favorites. I never liked Christmas specials of, you know, if I just always liked the other ones. It's just my opinion, and it's not that I hate Christmas. I love Christmas to death, but I always liked, you know, out of Christmas stuff. But that's that.